Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Naveen and I'm part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. In this episode, we will discuss career opportunities in cloud computing and share a 5-step learning path for becoming a cloud architect. Over the last decade, technology has evolved at a rapid pace. New technologies like AI, blockchain, serverless computing, and cloud computing are opening up diverse job opportunities and raising the demand for skilled professionals. In many ways, these technologies aren't just creating new jobs, but changing the very nature of the job market itself. The only way to capture this amazing opportunity is for professionals to be ahead of the curve. Despite the recent historical events, 2020 is going to be an exciting time for professionals to stay updated with tech trends and acquire new tech skills. The cloud is being rapidly adopted by businesses and it is expected to become a $400 billion business by 2021 globally. Almost every organization today has some form of cloud implementation, thus making it one of the most sought-after skills. We have identified that becoming a cloud architect is the best way to stay ahead of the curve and seize the opportunity. Once cloud computing becomes widely adopted, there will be a great demand for cloud architects. So you might have two questions in your mind now. What does a cloud architect do? How can I become a cloud architect? A cloud architect is responsible for the following things. 1. Setting up all of the components required for a successful cloud deployment. 2. Create cloud networks by connecting remote servers, set up both front-end and back-end platforms, and develop an operational cloud-based delivery system. 3. Set up cloud storage and computing systems from scratch, ensuring system compliance and security policy adherence. Now that you have understood what a cloud architect does, let's look at the skills needed to become one. The following are the top 10 skills needed for a cloud architect. Database skills, programming skills, Linux, DevOps, cloud migration, automation, serverless architecture, quality assurance, information security, AI. Did I intimidate you with this list? Don't worry, it is not as tough as it seems. While the skill list involves multiple domains, you don't necessarily need very in-depth knowledge or experience with each of the domains. The more important skill of a cloud architect is to have a big picture mindset and orchestrate the different parts of the cloud deployment. Now that you have got all the information regarding the expected skill sets, you might be confused about how to start upskilling. Don't worry, I will explain a learning path for you now. I hope you have a pen and paper ready. First, you need to become proficient in at least one of the operating systems like Windows or Linux. We advise you to go with Linux as most of the cloud servers run on Linux. The second step is to learn and get hands-on experience either on Python, JavaScript or .NET. You should also learn SQL. In the third step, you should learn the fundamentals of networking, virtual networks and other networking functions to understand the back-end cloud infrastructure. The fourth step would be to learn the basics of DevOps and AI. The fifth and final step should be to master a cloud platform like AWS, Azure, or Google Cloud platform. We highly recommend you to learn at least two of the top three cloud platforms. Furthermore, if you want to signal to potential recruiters, getting a cloud certification is also good, but make sure you have a portfolio of cloud projects to showcase. Having a certification is good for landing the interview, but not necessarily the job. That is all folks, if you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.